The purpose, friends, of this boycott is for the people of Britain to register on the widest possible scale their passionate protest against an evil and repulsive doctrine. An evil and repulsive doctrine which says that a man's legal status, a man's political rights, a man's economic opportunities, a man's social position shall depend solely upon the color of his skin.